list it is 13 wonders in the Bahamas. Now that the 13 wonders, Long Island have about 4 of them. You have the Dane's Blue Hole, we have the Columbus Monument, we have the biggest cave, which is Hamilton Cave, that runs some 3,000 feet underground, and then we have the Shrimp Hole. Also, we have the oldest church in the Bahamas. Yeah, my favorite part of Long Island is actually diving. Hey, you put me in the water, I'm at home. My name is Omar Daly. I'm a dive master at Stella Maris. Diving in Long Island is one of the best in the Bahamas because of our blue waters and our untouched reefs. What makes it unique is that the water's clear, some days 100 feet visibility. We have big coral heads, we have swim throughs, you know, we have some flat coral reef formation with a lot of like schooling fish. We get to see a little of everything. On this side, we have a wreck, but this was an old freight boat. This boat was used to actually help build the island. We have a van inside the cargo hold. I think it just needs spark plugs. In the Bahamas, we have 365 blue holes. So in other words, one for every day of the year if you wish to dive. Dane's Blue Hole just happens to be one of the deepest. It's 663 feet down. It's like an hourglass. It comes in, and about 60 feet, it opens up. So you pretty much be diving back up underneath the beach. It's just unique, it's just different. It's a dive everybody need to try at least once. You know, this is our backyard, this is where we go to play. Hey, welcome to the Bahamas. Let Long Island be your choice. We're waiting, we'll see you there.